importance of planning. Yeah, I will just give us two nuggets on importance of planning. When you plan, you are able to achieve your goals with a focus. And the second thing is, when you plan, you make things easy for yourself. You are not working haphazardly. So I enjoin you to put down the things you want to do, how you want to achieve them, and keep this focus so that you are not distracted. The Bible says the devil has come to kill, to steal, and to destroy. Your energies will not be sapped. Your focus will not be derailed. Keep your gaze on this goal, and I trust that the Most High God will help you. Back it up with prayer and consistency, and you shall be celebrating at the end of the day. God bless you. Bye.